Hey, what's up, YouTubers? Girl, just gaming here. And I got a small announcement. It's like, no, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I have a big announcement. I just want you to know that I am back to uploading GTA role playing videos. And yeah, that's just about it. If y'all want to take part of these videos, y'all can. Just make sure y'all have PlayStation 4 with a good mic. And of course, GTA. Add dark underscore sunshine XO. And I'm going to add everybody back. Whoever sent me a friend request. If you was on my blacklist before, don't worry. You're going to be on this one too. You ain't slick. Anyways, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all haven't read the title yet, y'all are watching Hood Babysitter, Cops and Robbers. Same as always, y'all go ahead and leave a like, leave honest feedback, and of course, welcome me back, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss anything. Once again, enjoy the video. You
know what? I'm gonna just get on here and do what I need to do because I need some cash. Babysitternated.com. This look like the perfect opportunity. She asking, should she offering a lot of money?
Damn, I ran into the damn door. Hey, look, your ass gotta get the fuck out of my house smelling like corn chips and asshole.
Why?
You ain't,
Why?
'cause you ain't making no fucking money, nigga. Ain't no profit coming in and out of this house. All you do is eat, sleep, and shit.
What kind of family is this? Okay.
You my little sister. And plus, when these hoes be coming over, they be like, why you got another bitch in your house? I'd be like, that's my sister.
Oh, okay. Well, just so you know, it's this lady. She want me to babysit her three kids. Her name is Parker, and she offering $30,000. So
30,000. Hold on.
Yeah.
Your toes might smell that, might not smell that bad after
You think I should
ice.
take it?
Yeah.
Hand me the car keys, because I need your car.
I'm
Oh.
okay.
Oh. Okay.
You can't drive!
You didn't already walked out the door, so go ahead and keep going.
Oh, for real?
For real.
Alright.
I ain't giving
Alright.
you a cut of
Alright.
shit, and I'm not coming back here.
Well, alright, don't come back.
Kida, is that you?
Hey, girl!
Hey, what you doing here?
Well, see, what happened was, your brother, he was on Instagram, Facebook, whatever it was, and it showed that he basically said you was getting $30,000 from babysitting these kids.
Yeah, I haven't saw your ass in years. Don't think you're getting a cut.
Oh, that's cool. I supposed to be taking you to the salon, right?
How the hell do you know?
Because I'm a mind reader. That's what I do. But let me do you a little favor since your brother ass wiped.
That was so fucking pointless. Just take me to the fucking hair salon.
I got you, girl.
Hey, slow down.
Well, I'm slowing down.
The cops deep around here around this time. What you doing?
Girl, it ain't that deep. You can
chill. Yes. Look what the fuck you just did.
Okay, okay.
Now we gotta pull over. Damn, give me a fucking job.
Shh, play safe, play cool.
Got this right, ghetto ass cop
safe,
coming this
cool.
way.
Damn, bitch, you can't drive for shit. Give me your license and registration, please. I was just going to Geico, ma'am. I was just going to get my car insurance.
Geico? That whack
yeah,
ass shit.
Car,
you know,
right?
I just don't. Bitch, I asked for your license. You ain't give it to me. So I'm like a little rusty ass place anyway. Shit.
Get the fuck out this car. Get the fuck out the car.
Girl, you could. What you about to do about it? Please tell me what you about to do about it.
I didn't ask for this
get
shit.
The, oh,
I asked for this shit. I didn't tell you to bring me over here so the fucking cop can fucking run your shit, bitch. Ho ass.
Get in the car.
No. I am so sorry.
Get
I'm okay. I need
get
my hair
car.
Done, ma'am. What the
get it done.
Fuck
knock
3.4?
It
So when the fuck y'all gonna do my hair?
He ain't doing that shit.
Excuse me? What you mean, what the fuck is this?
What the fuck is that on your head?
My nigga,
you need to go somewhere else.
I've been sitting here for 4 hours, okay? Four hours.
I don't give a fuck where you been sitting. We ain't doing that shit here.
Why not? Is it because I'm black?
No, it's just because you ugly as shit.
I'm pretty sure.
Out here.
Look, I'm pretty sure ugly motherfuckers come here all the goddamn time. Hell, they have an ugly motherfucker standing behind this fucking desk. And y'all can't do my hair. I'm gonna give y'all a bad report.
Give us a bad report. I'll get that motherfucking hair a bad report.
Fuck this. Fuck you. Man, where the fuck is this lady? I hit this woman up a long time ago. I got shit to do. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck is this? You are not the Uber driver. I'm not getting that.
Well, get in the back then.
Hell no, look. Look, just take me where I need to go. You know exactly where I need to, be, ma'am.
Yeah, I know exactly where you need to be. Let's go.
Listen,
don't be a passenger seat driver. I got this.
Don't be a passenger seat driver. Look at, I can drive better than this. You don't deserve to be on the road. Look what the fuck you're doing. Ma'am.
Sorry, she owe me money. My bad.
Are you kidding me? Look what the fuck you do. I'm getting out of this shit.
Ma'am, don't.
I'm getting out of this shit. This is not safe. This is not safe.
Get in the
car!
You're gonna get in this car.
This bitch is a fucking psycho.
Finally, these got done with these dishes. King.
What's up, sis?
Can I, use your car?
I could've sworn you failed your test, 6 times.
I did not fail my test 6 times. That's how you know you wasn't staying updated with me. I actually have my license for a very long time now. And this lady, she's paying me $30,000 to babysit these kids. And if you want to cut, I advise you to let me use your car.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's yours.
All right. Damn, you following me?
Yeah, I want to make sure you can pull off.
I can pull off. Damn, I told you I know how to drive. Shit.
Yeah, okay. I'm finna record your ass.
Damn, I'm just about to hop this. Alright, Jesus, please be with me. No, I'm damn well. I fucked that test 6 times already.
Jeez, where is this girl?
What the hell this lady got me pulling up to?
Oh, there she is, finally. Hello.
Are you Miss Parker?
Yes, I'm Miss Parker. Nice to meet you.
You don't look like how you looked online.
What do you mean? I look like Miss Parker.
Yeah, right.
You have a resume?
I don't have a resume. All that shit.
Please watch your mouth. I do not curse around my children.
I'm so fucking sorry.
Same from you.
I'm so fucking sorry.
But you got kids, right? Right? That I can babysit?
Yeah, I have kids for you to watch. I want you to start tomorrow. You can come to the house at 5 p.m. They'll be eating dinner at that time, so you can have them from there on.
Okay, cool. So why the hell you have me to come here, like...
Young lady, didn't I tell you to watch your mouth?
Sorry, so fucking sorry. Sorry, my bad. Okay,
Okay.
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna see you around that time then.
Alright, you have a good night.
Okay, you too. This motherfucker look nothing like how she looked online. Now I gotta sleep at a dusty ass motel. Cause True wanna kick people out, man. If I go by there, he'll call King so fast, tell him I don't got my license. Then I won't have a car. I'm not taking no more Ubers. I got so much on my plate. I just can't wait till I get this money.
Birthday car like that?
I don't know. That joint is nice, but
nah, that car raggedy. Retarded ass people parking a car like this.
Is there a problem?
Are you the one that parked your car like this?
Yes, I'm the one that parked my car like that.
Well, move it.
What the hell? How is my car being parked like this affecting y'all?
I know you ain't talking with that ugly ass puffy hair of yours.
My puffy hair? Y'all niggas complain about bitches wearing weave and makeup and then when they natural it's a problem. You know what? Fuck you! Fuck you!
That's why you look like you got your shirt from the Dollar Tree.
Fuck you! Oh! Oh my god!
Excuse me.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you. You're the only female across the street, right?
Don't look like my name is A?
No.
Where's she going?
My name is not enough. What is an A? What is that?
A letter. You about to babysit that lady across the street?
Yes, I'm not about to babysit the lady, but I'm babysitting her kid.
Oh, my apologies, but you should stay away from that lady. She got the fans watching every move she do. She a little hood rat female, you know.
Look,
kids do hood rat things with the hood rat frames.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not the case. I mean, she got a nice house, but she do dress broke as fuck though. I'm just here for the money. I don't give a fuck what she got on her head. Now, excuse me. Oh, Miss Parker, that's you?
Hey. Yeah, it's me. What's going on? Let's go. You ready to babysit the kids?
Yeah. Miss Parker.
Yes.
I heard some stuff about you.
No one here knows anything about me. What are you talking about?
So, what was you doing over there?
Oh, I thought I saw my gum that I dropped yesterday, so, you know, I can't waste gum.
When am I getting paid?
Oh man, my boss is calling me. Like, I really have to go right now, but give me a call if you need anything. You'll get your money once I get back.
Okay.
All right.
$30,000, right?
Bye.
Bye. Well, I'm about to get paid.
I come on, nigga, run that shit.
Oh no, how many times in 1 month? I know the drill, okay? Calm down. There's no need to shout.
Help!
Hey everybody, I'm your babysitter. I'm so happy to be here. Hey Sanaya, hey Mike, hey Jordan.
Don't come up in here like you know us.
Oh, okay, well, y'all mom told me that y'all should be eating dinner on this time and not watching TV.
See, now, you don't know us. We gonna do whatever we want to, so you could go ahead and hop off.
Oh, stank attitude. Okay. So, this house look a little bit out of y'all mama Lee. You know, she look a little bit on the dusty side. How are y'all able to afford all it?
Basically, this is our dad's money. She's plotting to kill him. That's what she's probably doing right now.
Where are the am I being punked? I'm being punked. Where are the cameras? Matter of fact, y'all probably making a YouTube video. We all hiding that shit. Y'all trying to use me for views or something like that, huh?
No, we ain't. Where the cameras at?
Okay. Well, shit. Y'all keep on watching y'all TV show, Cops and Robbers. I see y'all. I'm about to call my homegirl.
Hello?
Hey, girl.
What's up, girl?
Girl, I am at the house. This house big as fuck. I was a little bit sketchy because I had met up with her mama yesterday and we met up in this odd place. The bitch look broke as hell. Her kids look ghetto as shit, but this is a nice house. Shit. You can swoop by. You feel me? The address is 3666 on Fuck Your Mama Street. You know where that is, right?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I know where that shit is. I'm going to be on my way.
All right, cool. I'm going to be waiting on you.
Alright,
bet. Okay.
Hey, Jordan, follow me, bro. You gotta go talk. Talk to you for a second.
Oh, it smells like booty juice over here. Shit, smells like booty juice. Why the hell it smell like booty juice over there?
Well, I don't know, but I heard you inviting people to my house. Why?
What you mean, why? I can invite whoever I want to invite to the house.
But you're supposed to be babysitting us.
I don't give a damn, but I am babysitting. And as long as I'm watching y'all, I can do whatever the hell I want to do.
Okay.
We
have to catch a case, but...
You gonna catch a case. You don't know me. The fuck?
Okay.
Sure. Smart mouth ass girl. Your mama breath stink. That's who breath stink. Hi. Who are you?
Hello, my name is Mr. Joseph.
Okay, what is it that you want?
And I'm only here to... watch over you?
You're watching over me. Okay, well, how about you watch over me from a distance? Bye. Okay. Fuck. Come on, you gonna be watching over me. What the hell kind of shit is that?
Who the fuck is
this? Hey, Mari, is that you?
Hey, what's good, girl? Who hey, the girl? Fuck is that?
I don't know. Some weird motherfucker. He over there talking about something. He gonna be watching over me. I told that nigga he could watch over me from a distance. Niggas in this neighborhood is just weird as hell.
I'm telling you, but hey, you said something about some kids?
Yeah, they in the house. You gonna meet them? They demon kids.
They better not smell like shit, I'm telling you right now.
Girl smell like booty juice in that motherfucker.
Hell nah, let me go get my lights off. Nah, I'm just playing. Let's go.
That's what you invited her.
Ah, shit! You smell like Donkey Crisp! Get the fuck off!
Well, this is my house. You about to play by my rules, okay?
We can play by your rules, but bag up! What the fuck? You got Tourette's? ADHD? Y'all can go off and do whatever y'all want to do.
Well, me and my brother's about to play some cops and robbers.
All I need to do is go cop and rob some soap.
What y'all need to fucking do is play in some motherfucking soap and watch her. That's what y'all need to play in.
Like three monkeys.
Hey,
it's this dude across the street. You know, he look like your type.
Nah, girl, I think he fit for you. You know I got a little thotties.
You got thotties. Well, nah, he ain't fit for me. You ain't see him yet. But all you need is one thotty, okay?
Girl, okay, you can invite him, but still, I take 10. You feel me?
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna let this lady come up in our house and act like she know and own this shit. Like, this is not gonna happen.
Where is she tripping?
Y'all ready to go play some cops and robbers? About to rob this fuck tonight.
This seems too dangerous.
See, this is why nobody loves you. You're unwanted here. Get out of my house. Get.
Yeah, you'll get murdered, so you better skedaddle.
Catch us a body.
Gonna be the kid missing on TV.
Alright, his house across the street.
Alright, girl. Whoa, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Ain't that that nigga's car?
Shola is that man's car. Hold on, let's see if he in it.
Yeah, look. It don't look like it, but...
It don't.
Oh, don't get hit by that car, girl! Don't get hit by that car!
I won't.
Look at him.
Oh yeah, I don't think nobody in there.
I'm gonna fucking lose it.
Okay, well, damn girl, look out! Oh, that fucking station wagon! Oh, that ass motherfucker!
Hey, let me tell you something. You want to keep on playing with me? Yeah, you better back up.
Girl, come on! You about to get hit by another car.
Okay, I'm coming. Shoot. Oh, he got a nice house. Okay, money.
This is his house. What the fuck?
What the hell? What is you doing?
No, don't leave! Give him a chance!
I'm not giving him no damn chance. Do you see him what a chance to pee in the bushes? I'm not.
Wait. Hey, look, my friend, she just needs some Peter Whacker tonight, so...
I need a who?
Nothing.
Nah, you gonna keep playing with me. She's excellent for your taste. She likes long walks in the rain, and she likes hair under her scalp.
Let me just talk to him for a second.
You better hurry up.
Hey, be at the house in 5 minutes. I'm gonna leave the door unlocked, okay?
You better come up!
Hey, Michael. We finna rob this fucking bitch car. We finna, you know, go rob the store.
Alright, Bells.
You ready?
Yep.
Oh shit, I'm scared.
Just keep him satisfied
through the weekend. You're the worst driver ever.
Well, you take this wheel.
You never gonna get your driver. Wednesday, Thursday, and just send him my
way. Think I got it covered for the weekend. Girl, are you done yet?
Yeah, I'm done. I'm about to come on out, but it's funny because her closet is down there empty, like she just got out and left.
Come on, let me see what the... Oh, hell nah. Mm-mm. No, girl. What the hell is this? Let me step back. Hold on.
Let me twirl.
That didn't do nothing for you. I don't know why the hell you just twirled, but okay. Look at them damn shoes with your little dogs out and shit. And then look at your damn necklace. Look like Mrs. Pearly walking down the street looking ass. And then that shirt. You just a thot-thot. Look, you got your whole tummy showing and all of that shit.
Who gives it? Look what you're wearing. All you need is a fucking leather jacket and you'll look like you ride bikes, my nigga.
Look, don't be getting on me now. You know what? You look like a whole thotty standing on the corner looking for a banana to suck.
But you was in her closet too, trying to come up on me. Okay.
But at least I got a damn closet.
Peter Racker.
Well, why don't you go over there since you look like a little thot-thot?
You scared to talk to him. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Watch this.
Okay, show me. Nigga.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, get your ass over here. Come on here.
What?
I'm gonna show you how a real pro do it. Just move the hell out of my way.
I just got nervous, okay.
I don't give a shit. Look. Hey.
What's up?
See that rollie on your wrist, okay?
Yeah, I see them paper clips on your neck.
It's not paper clips!
Oh. He said you got paper clips around your neck and you were having a whole nervous breakdown.
Because they're real, man! Put your fake ass J's on, bitch!
I'm just gonna go.
Okay, I hope you come back!
Bye! So, anyway, where's some little raggedy ass kids you had?
Yeah, they did say we was gonna go play cops and robbers, but that was a long ass time ago.
Cause it's already starting to get dark.
Yeah. Oh, Peter Whacker, you're back.
Oh, yeah, nigger Whacker, what's good?
Dirty ass hood rat kid that you so-called watching. They stole your car and hit me with it.
That's
They didn't steal my damn car. I got the keys.
Well, you better look in them thin ass pockets you got.
They must have hotwired it or something.
They hotwired my shit. Okay. Well, come on. We about to go and find them, alright? Girl.
I got stuff to do.
Excuse me? No, you about to help me find these fucking kids.
The chips I bought you, I'm not.
What? Alright, get the fuck out the house then. Get the fuck out the house then.
I couldn't leave.
Bye.
I got stuff to do. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Your bitch want party with Cardi. Cardi a party in a room.
Oh, you can't. I'm just over my body.
Okay, you grab the wheel. You saying that like a baby.
Next job, you're not driving. See, look at this. You garbage.
Are you got dad's guns?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready? You gonna do this job just like the movie. Give me the money.
Just so you know.
Hey.
Oh God, no,
give
please.
Me the money.
Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. Calm. Please, no shouting.
Oh, it's on fire.
What?
Give a fuck. I'm here for the money. Fuck all that. Bye. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? You scared me. Is that you? Hey. What the fuck? You were just standing over there, weren't you?
Going back in my position, I just slapped out of.
Yo, she just walked up to me and pushed me before that. Knock your dumb ass out.
Ooh, oh, she got it. What the fuck?
Damn.
She hopped in the car. She got back
in that boy.
She just bitch slapped her in the car.
Where'd she go?
She got in the car.
No, you're not about to hit me. If I...
Hey, why y'all jumping me?
Don't do that, devil. Don't do that.
Okay. I'll see you there. Follow your nose.